My husband's in the front room constructing its box, and it'll go to Cairo. And this is the second painting that I've sent to Cairo. I would tell you who the buyer is, but I don't know if she wants that to be private or not, so I'll keep that a secret for now. But that's what I was working on. And these are fantasy horses. They're painted and developed directly from a drawing that I made on the canvas. And then once again, it was, of course, painted in acrylic. And this time, this one didn't have any additions from my little Benjamin. This one made it unscathed. And before I send it off, I wanted to let you have one last look. So that's what I'm doing today. I'm very excited to have this go to Egypt. Someday I will go to Egypt myself. Someday I will see those incredible horses. And someday I want to come to your farm too. I have a lot of drawings and paintings that I want to complete. So this one is now done, and away it goes. Godspeed, and may God bless all those who touch it along the way. We'll see you later. Bye-bye.